recognize the game. Once they kill to kind of reason, when I'm a body to be shamed. When a portrait for yourself, a mirror on the wall, and a photo for yourself, losing all the screws into all the shelf, you think I'm down. Somebody's daughter, I'm somebody's child. I'm taking no prisoner, no business of life. I'm somebody's angel, don't push me to fall. The blood of self-division, you show to your heart. Take it away, Jacob. Evan to the stage from Rock Creek Kings, which I feel like is because you live around Rock Creek, which is really weird because I live around Rock Creek.
And are we like, neighbors?
I think we might be. And like, basically, I want to be your best friend. Is that?
We weren't already best friends?
Oh shit, this is awkward. Okay. So this next song, if you are interested, both of these songs are on my album, which is available for sale, which is down there, and it's all for like however much you want to pay for it, because I'm a hippie that doesn't believe in price tags. But this is a song that I wrote after a conversation about moths and flames, and a role reversal around how men are often given the roles of like the heartbreakers in relationships, where women can totally be that person as well, but either way, even if it's a male or female role, it's nobody's fault that relationships just fuck up sometimes.
Don't assume my gender!
I'm not assuming anything except that you're a human and I love you. Thank you. And again, Evan's gonna back me up. We haven't rehearsed this at all, except for in the bathroom like 5 minutes ago, so that's it. Kinda kinky and I kinda like it.
So you got the sound going here? Yeah.
Though I try to convince you
but you're my prey. I'd break you anyway.
So this is why I'm single.
Give me your love to you.
Joy and make you guys happy. So please follow us. And it is my absolute honor and privilege to introduce the next act, Nardo Lily. Please give it up.